This is right up my alley. It's a little different than Heidi's
beliefs. Yeah, it's a little bit against my faith.
I think some people are very in tune with other realms and other dimensions, and I don't think that means it's evil.
But I don't know about him. I don't know personally if he
is
has
he
a Satanist
or not.
No, I don't know.
I try to tune into things and connect with other realms and beings of the light and love.
I'm here to be supportive.